I knew it was Jon Favreau who was doing it, and so that's what I attracted me. I wanted to work with him for a long time. I think he's fantastic. And then I got excited that he was, writing and directing and acting on it. He's so into it. It's his baby, and it's very nice to be directed by somebody that is an actor. So it's for me that I'm not very experienced with acting. It's great when a director it tells you exactly what they want from you. The character is very straightforward. It's not, nothing that has to be like, she's not trying to fool anyone. She's not trying to do anything, but she's just trying to save her, like her son from all the things that, like the world brings, like hardship and worries. She wants him to be, right, and she'll do anything for him. I think she's very important in the character in the movie because she's the mother of the main character's son. So she's a very important part of his life and of John's character. And I think she is the one who gives him the little push for him to get out of the hole that he was feeling he was in. And I think in a very, intelligent way, she did it so that she could have her son be happy. Well, it's a lot of fun. He lets you do a lot of things on your own, like what he encourages you to, to try things that you think are funny or that you think are more natural. And I love that. But he also, makes sure that you understand, he's the one telling the story. So he also makes sure that you understand what he wants you to do. So it's been very interesting to work with him. It's unbelievable. He's in love with me. And he has proposed to every morning he sees me, and he proposed marriage to me. It's unbelievable. He's the most amazing kid. Well, no, I mean, Rico, my Rodriguez, my other son, is amazing too. But I'm having a lot of fun here with MJ. I am foodie in the way that I eat, and I love food, and I'm Latin, and everything revolves around food. I don't cook at all. But my hobby, for example, with my son is always, and with my boyfriend, is to find like new restaurants. And when I have free time, I go to lunches with my girlfriends. I mean, my whole life revolves around food. I think it's a beautiful story, about a family trying to, save everything for their kid, for the well-being of the kid. I think it's a beautiful story that a lot of couples can relate to. I mean, it's always. The important thing is the kid.